Police just shot him for no apparent reason.